Hello guys, today I'll show you a different method for bypass Google account FRP lock. This method too no need computer, no need Wi-Fi connection. So how to bypass it? Now I am showing. So don't skip any part. Watch full video, then try step by step. So guys, first of all you need a SIM card. Which SIM card is internet activated? Now I am inserting a SIM card for internet connection. So now I am trying. I have no Wi-Fi, so now I am trying to SIM card network. So you can try this method. Okay, when SIM card connected, then 4G already showing, my network is okay. When network okay, then you need to go final step. Okay, now click start, then click next. Okay, now scroll down and agree all, click next. Now wait. Okay, when show this message, this device was reset to continue sign in with a Google account, then you need to final process. Now need another Android phone for send SMS. So how to send SMS? For sending SMS you need another phone and install this APK. This APK name is Hoosh SMS. So now I am trying to sending a SMS from Hoosh SMS APK. So this is Hoosh SMS APK. When you install another Android phone this apps, then you need a phone number. Which phone number? Before I already connect my FRP locked phone. So now you need to dial this number. Which number? Before you already insert in FRP lock phone. So follow me step by step. Okay, when receive SMS then click OK. When click OK then open YouTube. Now click not now. Okay, when YouTube open, then you need to click login icon. This is login icon. Now click terms and privacy policy. Now choose browser. Now I am choosing internet. You can also choose Chrome browser. Now cancel. Okay, now type a website www.frptools.com. Okay, this website link already in my video description, so check here. Now click go. Okay, now scroll down and click here, all FRP bypass APK. Now scroll down and download Apex. Okay, now download this start. So wait for complete. Now go bookmarks and history, download history, click allow. Now wait for complete download. Okay, when download complete, then show this blue color logo, then click open and click settings. Now click unknown source, turn on. Okay, now click install. Now wait. Okay, install done. Now click open. Okay, now open. Now you need another method for complete bypass. Now go settings and follow me step by step. Thank you. Okay, our FRP bypass is done. Click finish. So guys, if you think my video is very helpful, then don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.